At Sivarma, chapter 29, question number 41. A 10 cm long rod carries a charge of plus 50 microcoulombs distributed uniformly along its length. Find the magnitude of the electric field at a point 10 cm from both ends of the rod. In the solution of this question, we have used the results derived in this video. You must watch this video before watching this solution. Link for the video is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. As the length of the rod and the distance of the point from the ends of the rod are equal, the ends of the rod subtend an angle 60 degrees at the point. Thus, the perpendicular distance of the rod from the point is 10 cos 30 degrees or 5 root 3 cm. As is derived in the video, the electric field at the point is given by 2k lambda sin theta by 2 divided by r, where lambda is linear charge density, that is charge by length. Putting the values, we get electric field is equal to 2 into 9 into 10 to the power 9 into 50 into 10 to the power minus 6 sin 30 degree divided by 5 root 3 into 10 to the power minus 2 into 0.1. Putting sin 30 degree is equal to 1 by 2 and simplifying, we get E is equal to 5.2 into 10 to the power 7 volts per meter. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. You may like to watch the solution of other questions from this chapter. The link for the playlist is shown on the screen. Check out our videos on the theories of physics. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page, follow us on Twitter and support us on Patreon. The links are given in the description. Thank you for watching.